Indeed, it is I. Good evening. It is Upswift Wings here. All right. You already know what time it is. I'm gonna live another life today. Live alive, live alive, live. It's time. Continuing right from where we left off. Oh, I made so many files here. Which one was I supposed to do? Did this one? Yeah, I think so. So we're back at it again. Straight into a battle. What? Okay. Let's try a yum bite. Oof. Weak today. Definitely weak. Need something to even odds here. Some area attacks here, cuz that didn't help at all. Ooh, that's a good one. Use the stench poop again. Let's do it. And Gory, I'm gonna have to do the same thing. That one's coming awfully close, so yeah, poop throw. Miss? Oh, she was. Gee whiz, we're not doing too well right now. Let's heal if I can. Gotta get him. Gotta interrupt them somehow. What are they weak against? What are they vulnerable against? Poison and fire. To do. that's too close for comfort right now. Poison these guys. No. Hang in there. Time to use the poop on. I mean, forgot what the move's called. It's so ridiculous. But we might. Whoa, we might make it. We might last. Let's do it. Poop throw him. Nice. Uh oh, gotta get him out of there. Ooh. Get him. We need to heal some more. I don't have a lot of meat at all. For you? Yum bite. Let's use that. Get some health back if we can. Gory, watch out! Dang! I know he's resistant, but we gotta get some damage on him. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Ah! Gory, no! Bro, we're so close here. What the heck? We gotta at least get him. Ah, yeah, I'm done. Right. I need some better weapons, like, what do I still have? Well, let's see, I gotta check the equipment. Look here. Do the earlier one. Hopefully I don't get into an instant battle or anything. Let's see, equipment. Let's just do recommended equipment. Ooh! Wait, what? I didn't even know I had that. Ah, dang, I ran right into the area. I didn't mean to do that, crud. Oh, at least there's two of them. I'm gonna rack up some more experience and, get them out of my hair. Okay. Oh, shocked. Nice. Use it. Nice. We're doing pretty good here, actually. Wow. Get him! Ooh, nice. Good damage. Ooh. Good job, Gory. New skill? Yes, let's go! Just what I need. I need the elemental skill. I shouldn't have walked into that. What the? Just one more? I have a bad feeling about this. Well, let's just... let me use that on... oh, I missed. Dang. Oh, okay. I thought it would be stronger. Alright, cool. Ooh, let's not go that direction. I can't even avoid that. Let's see. That's a lot of... it's a lot of them. Resistant apparently, so let's try it out. Alright, Gory. Use Stinky Poot. Well, maybe the poop will drop. Yeah. Get him with that. What kind of move is that? Dang, well, I wish I could have used it. Oh, it changes into fire tile. Nice. That's cool. One thing I liked about the original game, well, this game, was that you can have an effect on the environment. Some of your skills can have an effect on the environment. I like that. That's pretty cool. Very unique gameplay for what it was. Adam. So let's see. Now we're getting close to him. I need some more experience. I still want to learn. Well, at least I want Gori to learn another skill. Hookbind. I gotta move out of that range of that attack, because that's not good for me. Yeah, use the fire. Ooh, wow. What the damage. Let's switch it back over to that. There. End it. Gori, be safe. So far, so good. Where's the exit? Off to find Beru, our cave lady friend. Ooh. What the? Okay, how? I'm not even gonna ask. Yes, food. Over here? Yes, we need more meat. Bighorn bull, bighorn cow. Thank you. Use. Alright, poop throw, Gory. Now, poop throw. Use the jump. Trying to heal up? No, no, no. Can't let this happen. Almost there. One more hit. Alright, Gory, let's finish him off. Gory's my right hand man. Right hand gorilla. Finish him off, Gory. Oh no, not yet? Ooh. Let's go for the cow kick. End it there. You alright there, Gory? I like Gory. He's a good partner. Oh, what are these? Terror bird then? Whatever they're called. Yeah, sleep trick. Well, it worked on one of them. Scare face. Okay, at least that worked on me. Okay, let's see. Let's take a bite out of them. Bro. Uh-oh, Gory. Need some help here. Take a bite. big bite. Let's... guess we'll take a last bite out of him. Out of his hand. Or her? A hen is female, right? Yeah. Boy, I thought you had it. There you go. New skill, Gory? Chest pound. Nice. Close to leveling up myself. Let's keep this momentum going, Gory. That's a lot of produce. Go for these two in the front. Oh, okay. They're rather weak, so... I think we'll be fine here. Oh no. Hurt many bad with bank chest and big. Let's use it right here. Do your thing. Whoa, nice. So weaknesses, Bang Bash. Alright, Gory. Alright, Corey, do your thing. Wow. A lot of hits. We put a fire tile right near the other MS2. Gory, it's time to heal. Get up, Gory. Uh-oh, it's gonna get hit. This is it. Boom. Then probably that fire damage will end him. Tile damage. So let's hit him up. This should end him. Hopefully. Oh, no? Never mind. Ooh, Gory. Nice, Gory. You were almost gone right there. New skill? Alright, big show. Might as well get to level 10 if I can. Yes. Oh. Well, it says they're all kind of resistant. Don't interrupt me, please. Ah, gosh. Get them all. Some more sleepy. Do your thing. Use the fire, burn spark on him. Oh, crud. Dangerous. Alright, I'm gonna do... Sleep Trick. Alright, he's sleepy. That's a good thing. Chest Pound. Boy, that's a good skill. Gee whiz. Take your bite. I'll keep using that skill for him. Uh-oh, Gory, you need it. Get out of there. Alright. Another chest pound, hopefully. Take a fight. Ow! Nice. Oh boy. No, don't interrupt me. It's close. Do it. Okay, we gotta heal up. No lie. We should end it here. At least we got something out of it. Oh boy. Not the saber-tooth tigers. Oh, we still be vulnerable to this. Running away? Y'all afraid of a little Gory?
Thank you.
Wow, being out in the wild for so long, you got so strong. Try this again. There's a skill? Oh. Yes. How strong we've gotten. We're just wiping the floor with these guys now. Pretty well here. What's in here? Should we make some items? Let's not go there just yet. I want to see what else we can make from these items. Get ourselves prepared. And I'm loving HT2D. Real fun. Real appealing to the eyes. I can't help but look, stare at the beauty of the landscapes. Ah, look, this guy's still in here. I just have to try it out, huh? How about dried skins and is that for a break? What else can we make? Dried skin. Oh. Wait, oh, I already did that. Crud. Stone knife. Oh. I don't know what that's for. So this is the leather strap for. I didn't want to make that again. Stick. Oh. Fire club. Ooh. I like it. Drummond's Bing. Make strong always. What else? Oh, hard rock. Massive chest here. Biggie. And what else? The strap. Whip. Fast whip. Ooh. Straps and straps make whip flash. Strong defend. Knock. What does this mean? Will I be able to use these moves or what? I'm gonna try it in battles. Well, the fast whiplets. I don't know. I really don't know how this will work. So let's just go with the recommended equipment. And just hope to see something related to fast whipping there. And skills. Fight. Bone health. Else. So I made everything I could make. Let's take physical attack. Okay. Let's see if we can find more meat.
Yeah!
How are these mammals stronger than me? This is because they're animals? Oh, I'm gonna be done for. Heal up. Serious. Oof. That was close. Clearly, these are the ones that give us more XP. Oh no, I was interrupted. Get him. Nice, Gory. Last hit. Maybe one more time. Maybe I'll bet him one more time.
not quickly. In. Pretty well here. End it. There we go. New skill? Ooh, fly huge. Young Chun. I will put those to use. Try to battle quick, but we'll head back to where we're going. Ooh, I love the special effects. Wow, that's a lot. Got some hard hitting attacks here. Let's go. Oh man, we're gonna level up real quick with these moves. Indeed. It doesn't even take long to charge up. Or maybe it's just me. Yeah, charge time should. Ooh. get him, Cory. Guess we're not really leveling fast with those things, those small ones. Ah, there you go. Perfect place to try your thing. Start with the big shell here. Let's take a chest mound. Yeah. Oh wow, that's on an area? It's an area attack? Ooh, I'm gonna love this. I leveled up. These moves look great. I wonder if I can make some more weapons. Nice. Yes. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna be done doing that. Funny mask for dancing. Pretty good explanation of this. Laughing mask, okay. Oh, what else? Skins. Okay, I've done that before. Finally, I can sell those items. Some way. For rocks or whatever. Exchange them for rocks. Let's save our progress here. So we've come a long way. Level 7 to level 11. 3, we can stand the challenge against whatever. Whatever's up ahead. Now, back to our current quest. Save. Thank you, girl. Barely. What if I saw you? Busy recording.
I want you to come downstairs. Okay.
Yeah! Go, 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 go. You
With that, it is a wrap for prehistory, sadly. Ooh, the Caveboy story is over. Probably start with the Twilight Edito. That'll probably be my next one. Or no, the Wild Wild West one. Yeah, might do that.
Well, it's a wrap.
Thanks for joining me today. I'll see you around. Good evening, and goodbye. Ooh.